How to check your portfolio. Si Richard Adda po ito, ang negosyanteng Marino. So, ito po, paano natin pag-check po ng ating portfolio sa call financial natin, sa call financial po. So, pag open nyo po, syempre, maglalagin po kayo sa account nyo. Paglagin nyo po, makikita nyo yung homepage nyo. So, hanapin nyo po yung trade. Yan po, makikita nyo yung trade. So, pagpunta po nyo ng trade, portfolio po. I-click nyo yung portfolio. So, ito yung makikita nyo. Ganyan po yung lalabas. So, isa-isain po natin yan. So, yun po, yung cash balance. Ito po yung this is the amount of cash you can use to buy shares. Yung buying power, yun po yung pambili nyo. Ayan po yung cash balance. Ibig sabihin, actual balance, yun po yung ating pwedeng withdrawin. Kapag may nakita kayo yung actual balance, yun po yung pwede nating ma-withdraw. Sa cash balance po natin titingnan yan. So, actual balance is your total cash. Buying power is your uncommitted cash. So, when you have pending orders, your buying power will be different. Yan po yung cash balance. Stock position, this table show a summary of all the stocks you have purchased. Yan po yung mga stock position natin. Ito na po yung stock code, stock name. This just lists all the stocks that you currently have. Yan po, tingnan nyo. Ito na po yung portfolio. This the percentage based on current market value contributed by the particular stocks. Kung isa lang po yung stocks position nyo, ibig sabihin po 100% po yung inyong portfolio percent. Market price. The market price is the last price of your stocks. If the market is open, expect this is a change frequently. Yan po yung market or yung tatawag na current price. Average price is the average price that you purchase the stocks exclusive of transaction fees. This charges when you buy the same stocks at different prices. Average price. Total share. So, this is the total number of share you have for particular company. Total of shares. Uncommitted share. This will be different with the total share. If you have pending sell orders. Market value. This is the total market value of your shares for a particular company. Market value equals total share times market price. Gain, loss, and percentage gain, loss. This just show you how much money you have, gain or loss for each company you have. Ibig sabihin po, kapag green, tumubo kayo pag red, lugi, or paper loss kung tawagin. In this example, all my shares are green, meaning they gain. However, please expect that there will be days when it will be red. Full of losses, this is just a part of investing. Tama po. So, hindi naman po laging gain tayo dyan, minsan na red. Paper loss po ang tawag doon, paper gain naman pag green. Yan po. Also, the gain and losses listed in the table is just on paper. They won't be realized until you decided to sell the stocks you have. Ibig sabihin po, kapag paper loss lang. Pero pag binenta nyo na at winidraw nyo na yung inyong pera, doon na kayo lugi. Ganun lang po yun. Portfolio summary. This is the quick summary of your total portfolio. Total trade value, this is the total worth of your stocks, exclusive cash. Day change, this is a change of your portfolio from yesterday to today. If you are going long term, this is not important. Gain loss, this is the sum of your gain losses for your portfolio. Ito yung green, ibig sabihin kumita po green. Pag red, lugi. Ito po yung total account equity value. This is the total value of your portfolio, cash included. Ibig sabihin, kasama po yung sa buying power, yan na po yung total na pera nyo. So, yun lamang po. At maraming po salamat sa inyong time sa panonood. Si Richard Landa po ito, Anugisyan Ting Marino.